Once upon a time, a girl named Amy Gumm came to Oz from Kansas on a tornado. She fought hard. She was loyal and fierce. She did things she never believed she was capable of. She learned magic. She lied and stole. She was a spy. She killed and she did not regret it. She did it all to save Oz. She was both good and wicked and everything in between. I'm a long ass way from Kansas.